Hey there, guys and gals, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Fire Red version. Now, as you saw in the last episode, I just go check that out if I were you, because I have to say it was quite good. Okay. So yeah, it was really good. We called ourselves Red because that's the guy in the anime. But not the first anime, but Fire Red anime. I'm sure to put the man full him. We hope to see you again. Not really, because you came back last time. Well, you came back again when I told you not to come back. She really needs to stop talking. Anyway, there was a guy sleeping on the road. Oh no, he's not sleeping on the road anymore. Hello, man. Well, now I've had my coffee, and that's what I need to get going, Is that how many books you have? Ah, so you're working on your Pokédex. They didn't give you a word of advice. Whenever you catch a Pokémon, the Pokédex automatically updates. It's data. You don't know how to catch a Pokémon? I suppose I had better show you.
Wild Whittle up ahead. Yes, I got to catch a Wild Whittle. Yes.
Yes, use the Pokeball. Use the Pokeball.
I hate it when it does this thing for all the non-tech Pokemon.
Thank you, old man.
Gotcha! Whittle was caught by me, the old man, yes! There! Now tell me, that was educational, was it not?
No, because I already knew it.
And there, take this too. Obtain Detect-TV. Let's put the Detect-TV in the key items pocket.
If there's something you don't understand, watch that. It will teach you about the basics of being a Pokemon trainer.
Thank you! Doobie-doobie-doobie-doo. The gem. No, I don't need to go to the gym now. Oh, what's up here? Route 2.
Okay, what? Come on,
it's a Pidgey! Go, Charmander! Hey, old Ember!
Let's go hit!
No, it was actually just one hit. Regular everyday hit. Cool. Virgin Forest.
Wait, wasn't I here in the last episode?
Can't remember. No, I don't think it was. Oh, my memory.
Pokemon?